taste map, where the front is for sweet and then the sides are for sour, and then the middle is for umami, the newly discovered flavor. Well, the truth is that tongue taste map isn't actually really accurate. Well, it's somewhat accurate, but not 100% accurate. To prove this, do an experiment. Grab some salt and place it at the tip of your tongue. If you can taste it, then that proves that this tongue taste map is fake. It was an experiment conducted by a German doctor more than 100 years ago. With the primitive technology they had back then, it was pretty hard to get a very accurate read. So, that tongue taste map will go down in history as the official tongue taste map. In actuality, the tongue is good at tasting tastes in all areas of it. And, fun fact, the smell of the food that you're eating comprises up to 80% of the smell of the taste that you taste. So, in airplanes where there's little air, it's pretty hard to get a good taste, even if you ordered a very strong tasting food.